Yes,
yeah.
I wasn't the only one,
I
though.
I knew you did.
I kind of knew it.
Well, here's a blast from movies past. 4 films coming out this weekend. All of them are remakes. Are any of them actually worth seeing? Well, there's no one we trust more to answer that question. One of the last honest movie reviewer in America, Kevin McCarthy, Fox News contributor, founder of NerdTears.com, joins us now. Kevin?
Hey, Kevin.
Hey, Kevin.
Clayton, Tucker, and Elizabeth. Happy Valentine's Day, by the way. I'm doing the red tie, but I also have my red Chuck Taylors on. I don't know if you guys can see these on camera.
You're the best.
I'm rocking out
the ladies.
Rocking the red today.
You bring them out once a year. Hey, Kevin, people are going to be watching some romantic movies tonight, but maybe you want to forego the romantic movies and go see RoboCop. That says love,
Yeah, you mentioned all the unoriginal films. Winter's Tale is based on a book from the 80s. Endless Love is a remake of an 80s film. RoboCop's a reboot of an 80s movie. And then About Last Night is a remake of an 80s movie that was based on a play from the 70s by David Mamet. It's incredible.
But the 80s wasn't RoboCop, that long ago. I mean,
I know, but everything's so unoriginal. But RoboCop is the new film, takes place in 2028. A Detroit police officer gets injured and becomes part man, part robot. I had the chance to sit down with Gary Oldman and Michael Keaton to geek out, and Gary Oldman's played some of the greatest villains of all time. So if one of his villains were to face RoboCop, which one would be the most fun to see? And this is what he had to say.
Well, I hated that character in Fifth Element, Zorg. Really, I'd like to see him do something to him.
All I want to see is your character from The Professional dropped into RoboCop and saying, "Everyone!" That's all I want to see.
Yeah, that'd be a good battle.
Everyone!
Yeah, Kevin McCarthy, wearing Chucks.
I am.
Get a shot of those Chucks.
You like them?
I do like Chucks.
Thanks, man. I just bought them fresh yesterday for you, man. I get these things called nerd tears when I watch action movies. I get so geeked out. Do you approve of nerd tears?
Yes, of course. I approve of all kind of tears.
Yeah, so Batman approves of the nerd tears, by the way. I'm very excited about that. This movie, not as great as the original, but it is worth seeing if you're a fan. The original only cost $13 million. This one cost reportedly $130 million, so it's visually a lot better. But I do recommend it for fans of the original. I gave it a 3.5 out of 5, which is a matinee on my scale.
Fantastic. Okay. Now, The Winter's Tale looks fantastic. I was going to go out and see it this afternoon. Should I?
It's one of the worst movies I've seen in a long time, Tucker. It's absolutely horrible. And it's a film that is so cheesy. I would rather stare at a wall for 2 hours and never watch this movie ever again. Russell Crowe is good in the movie, but they drop an A-list celebrity into this movie. I'm not going to tell you who it is. For random 2 quick scenes, and it's so jarring. The movie does not blend science fiction and love stories well. I thought Colin Farrell, this has nothing to do with my rating, but he had the worst haircut I've ever seen in my entire life for a character. I couldn't believe they did that. It looks bad. The movie has terrible special effects. They're flying around on horses. It looks cheesy. I did not like the movie whatsoever. I gave it a 1.5 out of 5 only because I liked Russell Crowe's performance. But stay home. Watch some better romantic movies. Watch Love Actually. Watch Notting Hill. Watch The Notebook. Watch True Romance. There's so many better films.
So great
when
list,
Harry Met Sally.
Great
so
list.
Don't. What you're saying? Don't go to see the movie. Just to be totally clear.
Yeah, skip that, Tucker.
Okay.
Skip that and stay home, man. I guarantee you'll have more fun watching a wall for 8 hours. I'm just telling you that right now. Skip that altogether.
You're the best, man.
Always deliver honesty there. I love it.
You could watch curling at the Olympics. That would actually be more exciting. Kevin McCarthy.
Exactly.
Great to see you, as always. Check him out at nerdtears.com and follow him on Twitter for all of his great movie reviews. Thanks so much, Kevin.
Fantastic.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Well, coming up.